The new roads being built throughout South America are making it easier to haul out these ancient trees that previously had been too remote to exploit. New roads mean more demands on the forest, more cleared areas, more pollution, more machines, and more destruction of the rainforest. Scientists say that 95% of all deforestation occurs within 30 miles of a road. The ecological impact of the road itself is tremendous. When a road cuts through the forest, not only does it affect the ability of indigenous peoples and animals to travel their normal paths for food, but it also causes the area to dry out.